I have worked all my professional life in development. And one of the projects that I am particularly proud of is a project where, together with a larger team and with the strong funding from the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, we managed to change fully the library system in Romania. So we did not manage with that to change the country, but we managed to change an important domain, let's say. And I've seen that change is possible if you are taking the right steps. But at the same time, an older politician told me, well, you do realize that the same money and maybe more power would be in a pencil of a minister. And so I did realize that if I want to see development happening in my country, it's not enough to sit in a non-governmental organization or in a company. You have to involve in politics because you will bring about change for much more people than the small clusters where you manage to do an intervention when you work in anything else but politics. That's one. And the second is, because that was sitting somehow in the back of my mind, but in the recent years we have seen Romanian politicians which were trying to change the law for their own benefit. And I find that deeply disturbing, and I don't want my kids to be raised in a country which is having these moral values. I fully disagree with that, and I think it's for us all, the honest citizens, it's needed to upgrade our involvement with at least one notch, enter politics and show that Romania can be governed properly, that we can put in place measures which are benefiting all the people and also are benefiting the next generations.
I entered politics because I didn't like the way minorities were treated in my country. I didn't like the way women were treated, and I wanted to change that. I wanted to make my country a better place to live for everybody, not just for some of the people.
I felt at the time that politics in Estonia was very short term. There was no longer perspective. And I also saw that there wasn't really people there who I could relate to. Most politicians who were very known and famous, they were men over 50 with gray suits and a little bit big. And somehow I felt I didn't really feel that there was someone I could trust. And then I thought, who else would do it if not myself?
I came in politics in 2015, and I'm not only a woman in politics, I am mother in politics and I'm wife in politics, and I would like to be a good example for my daughter and would like to be example for new generation of young people.